getting ready to indicate the face of the bed to see if my four corners are lined up, but I had to move the nozzle up. So I figured I might as well just see how fast this new heated bed heats up anyway. So right now it's off. Room temperature. It's warm in here. And I'm going to set it to, set it to 85. This thing is supposed to put out, to draw more current than my supply can handle. So, we'll see what happens here. Well, it just dropped in temperature. No heat yet. See how my power supply is doing. There's a green LED indicator in the back of it. And it appears to be actually using the camera to see back there. Oh, it's off. So this thing just tripped the... just tripped my supply. See, that's where the bed power comes in. Damn. Alright, I might have to put a current limiting resistor in there with it. That's the problem. My fuse just blew. Alright, 2.5 hours and 3 fuses later. I have PWM enabled on the bed. And I have, let's see, in my sketch here, these are my values. Pretty much just got this from Lulzbot Forms. Thanks to user Rohan. I think he actually works for them. So that's the important one, 150. I was at 200 and that was blowing the fuse, so I dropped down to 150. I did have a fuse left so I could try going to 175, but even at 150, I'm climbing. Climbing nicely. So, I'm fine with that, actually. Yeah, I'm totally fine with that. Hmm.
This corner is really hot. The rest of it isn't. It's a hot corner. That's a cold corner. I'm not flipping it upside down, actually.
Can hear that thing oscillating. I think I had to home my axis to make this work. I had to take that off, undo what I had already done.